First, let's see if there are any snogs at sunset for Hannah and George.
George is somebody that I normally wouldn't go for. I think he is quite passionate.
With me, it's all about connecting, so let's see if she can float my boat.
How are you doing?
Yeah.
Lovely to see you.
It was great to see Hannah again. She was looking lovely.
Are we going on a boat?
We're going on a boat.
Ah! Okay. Come on, let's go.
All aboard. Oh, hi, Captain. How are we doing? This is George and Hannah. My date. We were having a fantastic time. Got up to 6 knots. Enjoying it?
Yeah.
Then the drama started happening.
I feel so sick. Yeah? I've never been so sick in my whole life. I was trying to hold it in.
So not feeling too great then, Hannah, I guess?
No, I think we may need to head back. It's hard to get to know him because of how sort of sick I felt. Hopefully I'll get to know him a bit better later on today.
The picnic was great. Wonderful location, great food, bit of champagne as well.
You know, obviously, like party tricks and stuff like that.
Yeah, right. Yeah,
so
yeah.
I can peel a cucumber in my tea.
No way. I'm so turned on right now.
Def, I think he's impressed.
No!
I honestly thought it was going great.
Watching a sort of like past experience with like females and like,
yeah,
like relationships and stuff like that.
Yeah, that's quite a big question. Do you want more of this?
Yeah.
not a proper girlfriend, no.
Oh really?
Yeah, just one night stand sort of things. Too many to count and those sort of things.
George! Well,
not too many to count.
I was really shocked because that's not my sort of thing.
Don't think that was probably the sort of thing you should be saying on a first date with a girl. Lesson learnt. Would you want to go on another date?
I don't know. Like, you know when you first like meet someone and you get like a proper like spark? Like, I don't feel like I definitely got that with you.
Oh, well.
I think George took it not the best. I don't feel like I've got on with him as much as I thought that I would.
All right. Let's get out of here then. I thought we'd got on well, we had a fun day. Well, I definitely did. Still definitely looking for the one. She's out there, just maybe not on Fernando's.
George, you should have played it cool as a cucumber. Instead, you're in a right old pickle.